I'm recording the drawing cycle in my Hotpoint, as many people requested for me to do that.